Lulu. Thanks for subbing.
Me support.
Me play.
I don't know what to play.
Hello there.
Choose between a doctor, surgeon, and teacher, or eventually professor. If I had to choose between the three, I would not be a surgeon because I wouldn't be able to handle that shit. But if you can, you probably could do that. I would probably not be a doctor because Dr. Dyer is probably not the smartest individual. So I'd probably be a teacher because I don't need to be that smart. All I need to do is fucking teach kids this fucking textbook shit. And then if they get rid of right or wrong, I could just check the fucking answer sheet.
So how do I decommission them first?
Rush is good against Scion, so this kind of sucks. I don't think Scion support is as good as it used to be. Fucking idiot. Why don't you just walk away from there?
Congrats on making it that far in the TCS. I think you have taken part in something.
What? What did I just witness? Why is everyone lagging today? You know, this game's turning out a lot better than I thought it was, but I guess it's also because they have a fucking... Actually, I don't know. I guess I just have the better team. I don't know why I built this item. In fact, I probably shouldn't build it. I'm building it. What the fuck, dude? Why is everybody lagging? Gets the one-shot build every single game. Rengar is so good if you know how to play him. I hate it. Just want some gold. Let's see. We got two inhibitors. Oh boy. Who will Rengar one shot next? What does he build after that? I'm surprised he doesn't go straight up. Actually, never mind. It doesn't really matter what he builds, huh? Oh, come on. That shouldn't stop me. I have shields on. It's not even touching me. Silent support is as good as it used to be.